face value. What we see on the number, which we see the number, so there is no changes in the number, so that is called as face value. Here place value is, say the places, units, tens, 100. 3 is in which place? 100 place. 3 is in 100 place. So write 3 into how much? 100. 3 is in 100 place. So write 3 into 100, you get 300. So this is the place value for the given number 3. In the number 4378. Clear? Next, face value. So I have already told what we have seen the number. So there is no changes. Here some changes is there. So 3 into 100 means 3 into places. We have to multiply to get 300. So for the face value, what we see? So that is the number. Means there is no changes here. So 3 means what we see means 3. 3 itself. So 3 is the face value. Okay. So next example number 2. Next number is 5847. First, I will write a place value. Next, face value. See, the circle or square of the number 5. So, 5 is in which place? So, 7 is in unit place. 4 is in tens. 8 is in 100 place. 5 is in which place? 1000 place. Yes. So we have to write the base value is 5 into how much? 1000. 5 into 1000. 5 into 1000 means answer is 5000. 5000. This is the number. Means 5000 is the place value for the given number. So what is the face value? So face value means what is the face? Face means something that we can see. Now look at the number. ಏನು ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾನೆ ಇರೋ ನಂಬರ್ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್. ಹಿಯರ್ 5 ಇಸ್ ದ ಫೇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ, 5 ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡೌಟ್, ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್. ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ 3. ಸೊ 7327. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್? So 7 is in unit place. 7 is in unit place. Not this 7. So this 7 is in 1000 place. So they will square down or circle unit place. Unit 7 place. Okay. Place value is 1 year, because 7 is in which place? Unit place. Next, face value. Face value of 7 is 7. So the answer for the both place value and face value is 7. Okay, clear? So next, some methods of finding the differences between the place value and face value. Face value from place value. So you get some numbers. This is the method of differencing place value to face value. First question. In 2389, what is the difference between the place value and the face value? And face value of 3. This is the question. Read the question one more time. In 2389, what is the difference between Here 3 is in which place? 9 is in unit place. 8 is in tens place. 3 is in hundred place. Yes. Here which is the place value? So we have to find the place value first. So place value means place. So 3 into how much now? 3 into 100. So 3 is in 100 place. That's why we have to write 3 into 100. So the answer is 300. 300 is a 300. Okay. Next place value of 3 is 3. So for the given sum, differences between the place value and face value. So first write the place value 300. Next face value is 3 minus 3 minus 3. Do the subtraction here. So 0 minus 3 is not possible. Why? You know 3 is greater than 0. Take borrow from the nearest place. In the tens place 0 is there, so take borrow from 100 place. And 100 plus 3 is there, so you take borrow. This 2, 3 becomes 2. So this becomes 10. So give the borrow to the next number. This 0 becomes 10. Here this 0, 10 becomes 9. 10 minus 3, how much? 10 minus 3, how much? 7. Next, 9 as it is. Here, 2. So, the differences between the place value and face value is 297. 297. Okay. Next sum. Second one is here. So what is the difference between image here, the number? Second one is in 6547. What is the difference between the place value and the face value of 6? So here we have to find the place value. First, which is the place value for the number? So we have to circle out 6547. So 7 is in unit place, 4 is in tens place, 5 is in hundred place. So 6 is in which place? 1000 place. So for this we have to first find out place value. Place value. So place value is 6 into 1000. 6 into 1000. How much? 6000. Face value now? Face value is how much? 6. So now we have to subtract face value from place value. Place value is how much? 6000 minus place value is how much? 6. Write 6 in the unit place. You know the subtraction by doing, there is no number in the minor place. So this number becomes, you know, 5, 6 becomes 9. This one 9, 9, 9, 10. Okay. 10 minus 6 how much? 10 minus 6? 4. Here 9 as it is. 9. Here 5. Why? 6 becomes 5. We give borrow to the next numbers. So the differences between the place value and face value is 5994. Okay children. So next to exercise number 2.3. 2.3. Here is some fillings. First you have to fill the textbook. And after that, write in the classroom. The classroom will send to your WhatsApp number. So, first main is from exercise 2.3 is fill in the blanks with the suitable numbers. So, 6000. 6974. 6974. So for the fillings, we have to find both the place value and face value. First one, place value. So here also write place value and face value. So see here in 6974 for this blocks in fillings we have to take 9. Okay, here they will write the R mark here 9. So 9 is in which place? Units, tens, 100 place. Which place? 100 place. So 9 into how much? 9. Children, so 9 is in which place? See, observe carefully. Units, tens, 100 place. So 9 is in which place? 100 place. So 9 into 100 you get 900. So what is the face value for 9? 9 is the face value. So for this filling, so here 7, 7, 7 is in 10 space. So write 7 into 10, you get 70. 70, 10 is a 7, 10 is a 70. So the face value of 7 is, see, face, 7, answer is 7. So in second fillings, so there will be 3000. See, this 3 is in which place children? 1000 place. So for that, 3 into 1000, 3000, 3 into 1000, 3000. So the place value of this number is 3000, face value of the number is 3. So next, this 3 is in which place? So this 3 is in unit place. Clear? This 3 is in tens place. So this number 3 is in unit place. So 3 into 1, you get how much? 3. For face value, the number is 3. The number itself 3. So this is the filling, writing pencil. The next one is, for each question given below, 4 alternatives are given. Means this is a multiple choice question. Choose the correct answer and write it. Okay? So you have to think with your pencil. I will say the answers. Secondly, so alternatives, 4 alternatives are given, means multiple choices questions. So in 4267, the difference between the place value and face value of 6 is, so here are some answers. A 0, B 1, C is 9 and D is 54. The question is the differences between place value and the face value. So let us do in the working column. Which is the place value for 6? 6 into 10, 60. Face value is 6. So minus 6. 0 minus 6 is not possible. Take part of from the 10 space. This 6 becomes 5, 0 becomes 10, 10 minus 6, how much will 4? So 5. So the answer is D. Answer is D. Next one is, in 3498, the differences between 196 D 90. See what is the place value for this number 4? 4 into 100, 400. Place value is 400. So face value is how much? Place value is 400. Face value is 4. So we have to subtract 4 from 4000. So 0 minus 4, it is not possible. Take borrow from the nearest place. So this becomes, so this is also 0. This becomes 3. This becomes 5 and this becomes 10. 10 minus 6. Sorry, 10 minus 4, 6. 10 minus 4, 6. 9. 3. Answer for the second question is C. 396 is the answer. Clear? Next to third sum is 5435. So the reference between the face value and face value of 5 means 5 is in the 1000 place. So there is a circle of 5 in the 1000 place. So the difference between the place value and face value we have to find out. Here are some answers. 999 B 4005 C 4995 D 5005. So we had to first find out the place value. So place value for the this five, not this unit five. So usually it will be in the unit place. So 1000 place. 1000 find 2000. 5000. 5000 how much? 5000. Next place value is, you know, 5. So subtract 5 minus 5000. So do the these sums means in the worker column. So you have to work in the worker column. So 0 is in the unit place. It is for, means it will be not the subtract, because the subtract is greater than the minus. 5 is greater than 0. So we take borrow from the nearest place. This place also 0. Again we take borrow from the 100 place. So in the 100 place also 0. So then we take in the from the 1000 place. So this 5 becomes 4. This 2 becomes 10, but we need borrow to the next numbers. So this becomes 99. This becomes 10. Clear? So this sums, this set of sums you are already learning the subtraction lesson. 10 minus 5 becomes 5. 10 minus 5 how much? 5. 9. 9. 4. So 4995. Answer is C. Next sum is 1694. The digit whose place value or face value are equal to are equal means, so there is a circle of 4. In this sum, the place value and face value is same. So let us find out what is the answer for the face value and face value. So here are answers A 0, B 1, C is 4, D is 6. Okay, which is the place value? So 4 is in unit place. So write 4 into 1 to get the 4 answer for the 4. Next place value is 4. See children, for face value and place and face value are same. 4 and 4. So the answer is C. So next class we discuss about next the methods, some common differences and numbers and then